to my channel. I hope you're doing good. Welcome to another episode of Love Yourself with Richa. Are you also someone who's addicted to tea? I am definitely. Mujhe at least din mein 2 se 3 chai chahiye, especially the morning tea. The day I used to miss on my morning tea, I used to feel lethargic, and by end of the day, I used to have headache. But do you know, morning teas are not good for health, especially if you add sugar and milk in it. Especially during these times, you have to really work on your immunity. The social media and internet was full of different type of immunity booster teas, kaha, etc., etc. So I thought, let me also start something which can help me get rid of my addiction for tea. This is a very easy recipe with very simple ingredients which are easily available at home. And it hardly takes 5 minutes to make this tea. I'm using this tea since last 2 weeks and it has really helped me a lot. My bloating has reduced and I feel energetic throughout the day. If you also want to see what kind of tea I'm using since last 2 weeks, do watch the video till the end. Let's start. Now let's look at the ingredients for this tea. For this tea, we require 5 ingredients. First ingredient is turmeric. It's a natural anti-inflammatory, powerful antioxidant and has anti-cancer effects. Next ingredient is ginger. This is very good for your blood sugar, heart, and also helps in weight loss. Next ingredient is cinnamon, which has antiviral, antibacterial, and antifungal property. Black pepper improves cholesterol and blood sugar level and maintains brain and gut health. As a sweetener, either you can use honey or jaggery. Honey is an antioxidant and it helps lower the blood pressure. Jaggery improves digestive health, anemia prevention, liver detoxification, and improves immune function. Here I am using jaggery in this tea. I am using these ingredients to make 2 cups of tea. Take a pan and add 2 glasses of water in it. Now add all the ingredients. To start with, turmeric, pepper, and ginger. Once it comes to a boil, add cinnamon. Now add jaggery in it. Stir well and let it boil for another 2 minutes. And your tea is ready to be served and enjoyed with your loved ones.
अगर आपको भी ये ड्रिंक पसंद आई, do let me know in the comment section below. Enjoy this tea with all your loved ones and help them boost their immunity. If you like my video, do give it a thumbs up. And if you like the kind of content I make, don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so that you can get the latest video notification. Till next time, stay safe, stay indoors, and don't forget to love yourself. Bye.